this is what it would look like mounted to the top of the skipjack. The sailplanes are missing, as well as the rudder, but that's actually the view of it. So, let's see how this will look. So that's it. And pretty wild. I'm getting here. It's probably an idea to bubble for Proteus. So that's what it would look like from Proteus. Something similar. Of course, doesn't need a bubble because it's waterproof. So we'll be experimenting with that in the future. Now, let's take a little walk. Around the shop. Gotta close that door. Cold out. Just did the first video test with the dogs. This is what it would look like on the 688 mounted up there. Okay. The sail, I can't really see it, goes up. That's what it would look like on the 688. I'm curious, would you be able to see the prop? Would you be able to see that spinning underway? Alright, that's it for now. And it's kind of hard to see this thing up there. I don't want it to roll off. But that's it. Could easily mount any one of these big boats. All right, so concludes the test. A little bit of the shop area.